Third down and goal, and here is the fade pattern, and it's caught for the touchdown by Freeman. Here's Favre going to Freeman, and Antonio Freeman down the sideline, and he's going to win this race. Touchdown, Packers!
I think Brett Favre ran faster than Antonio Freeman for 70 yards.
Tyro Davis, who was the third tight end on this team, is in there now. Multiple tight ends on second and six. Favre, he's got Davis to score easily. Touchdown, Green Bay. Third down and eight. With three wide receivers to the right, Favre wants one of them, and he's got Antonio Freeman still on his feet. That Freeman is off. Great over. Touchdown, Green Bay.
Great effort by Freeman. And it's just Freeman running right down the middle of the field. See how they split that, those safeties back there? Watch the effort at the end.
Ninth play of the Green Bay drive. Third down.
And he's not that much open.
Flag on the play as Favre pulls it down, throws for Mays, who makes the catch. Touchdown.
There's a flag on the play, but I think the flag is against the Panthers.
I
think that was one of those free plays.
I think you're right. Two tight ends set up this time for Green Bay. They go for the field. Tyrone Davis, touchdown. Favre. His fourth touchdown pass, and what a story that is. Mays made the touchdown catch. Mays goes in motion. Goes to Mays. And Mays is going to score. Derek Mays, third of the day.
Third and six, and there's Mayer at the point. Favre looks down the sideline. Freeman wide open. He beats Westbrook. Touchdown, Green Bay. 67 yards.
Watch his head. He's going to look out there to the left. He's looking, 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 looking. Now all of a sudden, Westbrook was peeking. He just fires the ball up the field.
Favre rifles it. Touchdown, Antonio Freeman.
Second down goal, Jeff Thomason, the tight end, in motion. Great time for Favre. Wide open in the end zone, touchdown, caught by Freeman. Second down, nine. Favre going to his second receiver. He wanted Kirby. He finds Brooks.
Touchdown! Uh-oh. You can just feel this crowd. You can feel these people. You can feel the ghosts of greatness here.
Well, it's some greatness in terms of some of the players on the field today. The two backs behind Brett Favre are Henderson and Derby, and Favre will throw on first down. And there's a man, and he's gone. That's Antonio Freeman. 80 yards. Favre to Freeman. Opening play. Is that ever the way to start it? Here
Holmgren poke. That's a cover two in zone coverage. Antonio Freeman gets by Burton Hank.
Favre drops. Stepped up and had time, had the man.
One foot inbounds, other foot inbounds, both of them inside the pylon.
22-22.
This is great hitting weather.
Raymond Harris is the deep back and Favre drops half time. Off to the races is Antonio Freeman. Touchdown. And that one adds 62 yards to it.
The first pass of the game was a touchdown to Antonio Freeman. They've